हेलो गाइस, माय नेम इज़ रूपल फ्रॉम एक्सन कंपनी। टुडे आई टॉक टेल यू अबाउट द डिफरेंस बिटवीन एडमिरालिटी लॉ, मैरिटाइम लॉज एंड द लॉ ऑफ सी। ऑल्दो द टू टर्म्स एडमिरालिटी लॉ एंड मैरिटाइम लॉ आर यूज्ड इंटरचेंजेबली, दे बोथ डिफर फ्रॉम ईच अदर सिग्निफिकेंटली। द वर्ड एडमिरालिटी हैज़ लिमिटेड ज्यूरिसडिक्शन ओवर अ नैरो क्लास ऑफ मैरिटाइम मैटर्स एज पर द प्रोसीजर लेड डाउन इन द सिविल लॉ। एडमिरालिटी पर्टेन्स टू रेम and admiralty law is restricted to the law that is administered to the courts. To put it simply, it encapsulates the matters of torts and contracts of high seas. The latter term, that is maritime, exercises jurisdiction over all these issues arising on water or relating to the traffic of sea. This is a wider scope than admiralty law. Maritime law means the legal rules and concepts relating to the business of carrying goods and passengers by water. On the contrary, admiralty law is considered a branch of jurisprudence that pertains to maritime matters of civil law and criminal law. Also, it envisages a court or a tribunal administering maritime law through its separate and peculiar procedures. Maritime law deals with private shipping issues and is generally referred to as the national legislation of the country, whereas the law of sea is a branch of public international law. The law of sea governs how individual countries are obligated to behave in maritime environments. The law of sea is related to maritime movement and conduct, which is applicable internationally. Thus, these laws are matter of international affairs. So that was it about the difference between admiralty and maritime laws. If you have any further doubts, you can comment on below. Thank you.